Hello, everybody. I just want to thank everybody up in New York, Mega's Got Talent. I want to God bless all my police officers in New York, NYPD. I want to do a moment of silence to everybody on 9/11. God bless you all. I just want to say life is short. We live here today. We might be going tomorrow, but guess what? We are going after our dreams, and that's why there is a show called America's Got Talent. When I'm on America's Got Talent, my performance is going to go epic. My performance is going to go vile. My performance is going to go to New York, 9/11. God bless you all. Brittany, they love me. I tore New York up. NYPD welcomed me in New York. I told them all about me and you. Wow. And America's Got Talent, I am ready for Hollywood, all my police officers, all my fans around the world. And I am going to shut down California. It's going to be earthquakes, aftershocks, and tornadoes. Britney Gaga Girl Dead is running wild in New York. Now she's on her way to Hollywood. And Howard Stern, guess what? I am going to make your eyes roll, baby. I love you all, America's Got Talent. God bless. And here is my America's Got Talent. I love you all, Brittany. And thanks for all your love and support, Brittany. Put my videos on your website. You show me how to express myself. You show me how to be brave. You and Lady Gaga. And now, look where I'm at now. Heading to California.
We'll be right back.
want to say God bless all my Bomber City boys. And Brittany, when I was with the Polar Bear Plunge with them boys, my sex book with the boys and Bomber City police officers is better than Madonna's sex book.